He's just the guy that's going to run the floor, vertical spacing, super athletic. And Stevenson, a great defender in Payton. He never got by him and then threw it off a pool. GP2 played the D. And then
that man drew around him at your own risk.
The lateral quickness, moving his feet. You're not going anywhere. I'm still here.
God, he's something.
He can't even think. Lance Stevenson just made a pass into Jordan Poole's back. He's like,